big old dip there. Hit that sometimes. Of course, they cut back these weeds, so you see to the right. Oh. That grade uphill. And already ridden 18 miles. Just up to the 675 parking lot. That's about 5 or 6% grade here. This back way will take you all the way to Columbus. You know which way to turn. But it takes you into Xenia. And in Xenia you pick up the little Miami bike way. It also take you to Jamestown, which is about 36 miles one way. I'll do that when I have two extra batteries. I might do that when my wife stepped through. Now it's back down to about 3% grade. That's 35 to my right there. Yeah, my butt's getting sore again. I'm sure you just make it to Xenia and back on one battery life. I mean one whole battery. So that's only 14 miles one way. That's 20 miles. I guess they didn't hear my bell. County. Cincinnati sometime. I had to take all three batteries down there and back. Maybe more. Might have to stop somewhere and charge one. I'll take a charger with me just in case. I-675, Dayton's Bypass.